Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is a beautiful afternoon here in Terata Tok Alang campsite. This is in Ulu Rening Batangkali, a very beautiful kampung vibe over here with a beautiful creek. Look at that. I checked the weather forecast. It says cloudy with a chance of rain, so it may or may not rain this evening or tonight. Regardless, I think I'm gonna have a good time here. Longchan ice cream soda. I got my Longchan ice cream soda, but I forgot my bottle opener. Nailed it. I'm in love with the vibe here. The water is crystal clear and it's so calm, and I can actually see little fishes swimming. Ah, beautiful place. Cheers. This is such a great reflexology. The stones are all very small, gentle stones. Feel so comfortable on my soles. Not just soles, but the soul. A super simple stir-fried noodles with vegetables. Good food to nourish the soul. So the other day I ordered a book online. So busy with life, no time to even open this. This has been sitting in my car the whole week. So this is actually a survival skills book written by a local author. It's not in English, it's in Bahasa Malaysia, but yeah, it's the content that matters. Kepentingan ilmu survival. Kemahiran wajib aktiviti luar dan menghadapi bencana. So this is the author, Sam Luso. Jurulatih rekreasi luar kebangsaan. I have been looking for a survival book, and I think this is quite practical because it's written by a local author, and everything in this book, I believe, applies to whatever we may face in a rainforest, which is what we have here in Malaysia. So I think this will be a good read and will be useful. Let me just show you the content. I mean, I think whatever that's covered in this book will be useful in real life situation. I mean, it talks about the Malaysian rainforest. What do you do when you're lost in a Malaysian jungle? Water source, how to get water, fire, shelter, how to forage in the jungle, how to get food, how to build traps, ties and knots, of course, and all the primitive skills for survival, wildlife, plants, what to do if there's an earthquake, and what to do if there is a flood, which is very common these days. And a little bit of bushcraft skills. Pretty good content. I'm excited to read this. If I see anything interesting, I will share with you guys. Important to dust off your feet. Really cozy. Lots of space. Absolutely comfortable. And also a pillow from home. Please don't judge me. I really need a good sleep. Do you know that 50% of the surface area in Malaysia is jungle? Well, if you get lost in the forest, it's not going to be easy to find you. And you. This naughty one was jumping and jumping on my car, on my tent, everywhere the whole night. Yeah? Yes, I know it was you. Thank you. big breakfast, but I think the plate is too small. We are in for a beautiful breakfast at the river. Okay, it is fast approaching midday. Time really flies when you're camping. Let's take the tent down. So we've got 4 bungees, which are really important to tuck all the material in when taking down later. Makes all the difference. And we are done. All packed up. 12 noon. Really hot. Sweat buckets. icy cold drink. And there's only one way to end this trip on the sweetest note, because just look at how inviting the water is. One last dip. Okay guys, I guess I'll end the video here today. Thanks for watching all the way till the end of the video. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, because it would mean the world to me and motivate me to create even more content for you guys. And if you have subscribed, I thank you from the bottom of my heart, because it does mean the world to me. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.